I still remember my first trip to Sam Goody. With my love for music, it was the coolest place I'd ever seen. Rushing in, I grabbed Elvis's new album. Suddenly, Dad snatched a place, and you're not listening to that rock and roll in my house. I said, don't be such a square. He said, you're grounded. Eventually, I bought that album and kept it out in the garage. And you know, to this day, the smell of a little motor oil still makes me think of Sam Goody.
For a great way to spend that holiday cash, try some memorable new music from Sam Goody.